Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to our winter concert. We are so very excited to be presenting our very first concert in this amazing new facility. The theme for tonight is Making Memories. We will celebrate years gone by and honor the traditions of the past while looking to the future and making new memories together. Our first piece tonight is a traditional carol called God Rest Ye Merry Gentlemen. It is one of the oldest carols in existence, dating to the 16th century or earlier. We hope you enjoy God Rest Ye Merry Gentlemen.
Entertainment for the close of the Christmas season. We hope you enjoy O Mistress Mine.
Oh, Mistress Mine, where are you roaming? Where are you roaming?
The next selection our concert choir will be performing tonight will be Still, Still, Still. This is an Austrian carol and lullaby dating from the mid-1800s. The lush harmonies and delicate piano accompaniment create a peaceful scene and tender mood. So sit back, relax in these wonderfully comfortable chairs, try not to fall asleep, and enjoy Still, Still, Still.
Of this piece for the local Holiday Idol radio contest held by Sunny 97.7 out of Fond du Lac. Local schools were invited to record their choir singing a holiday song and send it into the station. A recording was played on the radio and then posted online for people to vote on. Our school was voted as one of the top five entries, which means we have earned $500 for a music program and have the possibility to win $1,000 more if we win the top spot. As a top five winner, we will be caroling at the Outlet Mall in Oshkosh this Saturday at 10:30 a.m. And that is where the voting for the top school will take place. If you are free and able to come vote for us at the Outlet Mall this Saturday at 10:30, we would be very grateful. We'd like to say a huge thank you to Mr. David Jerebeck for helping us create a great recording. We hope you enjoy our live version of That's Christmas to Me, followed by a special encore presentation of a recorded version.
I see the present. that's
Christmas to me.
Christmas to me, I've got this Christmas.
Tonight.
Jazz Choir is exiting, we're actually going to do our annual fundraiser for our winter choral music department fundraiser. Instead of having baskets as you exit, which some of you may have done that in the past, we're actually at the end of the concert, we're going to be taking some pictures. It's our brand new auditorium, so if you want to take any pictures at the end, you're welcome to. We're going to be taking our pictures for the yearbook after the concert, so the kids are going to be up here on stage. So instead of dealing with that at the end, we're going to have some little elves coming and bringing some hats to you. If you would care to donate to the hat going by you, that is going to be going to our music department, and we use that money for lots of different things, for music, for solo and ensemble, for supplementing the transportation when we take field trips, for going to honors things, for going on all sorts of different excursions that we get to do for our choral music department. So feel free, you don't have to do it. Thank you very much for coming. We're so excited to have you here tonight. And at the end of the concert, if you'd like to stay and take pictures, we'd love to have you do that. Thank you. The first piece Mitch Crowell will be performing will be the Ukrainian Bell Carol, better known as the Carol of the Bells. The tune comes from the country of the Ukraine in Europe. The song was composed by a Ukrainian student who wrote it as an assignment in the use of an ostinato. An ostinato is a rhythm pattern that repeats throughout the song. There are many different places in this song where you'll be able to hear different rhythm patterns repeated. This song has become one of the most popular and recognizable holiday songs. We hope you enjoy Ukrainian Bell Carol.
Which we thought was fitting since it is our first concert in the brand new auditorium. This piece will feature Lindsay Glady on percussion. We hope you enjoy Masters in the Hall.
Thank you.
entitled Remembering Decembers. In this piece, we think back to the days gone by and remember the moments of wonder and joy. In this song, Remembering Decembers, it says, I'm remembering Decembers spent with loved ones filled with laughter. Remembering all the joyful memories spent with family and friends brings so much happiness through this season. This Christmas will be my first Christmas without some of my family members, one including my dad. To make this Christmas as joyful as it can be, it is important to remember all the happy moments from the past Christmases and to remember to make new memories. In this song, it also says the seasons turn with lessons learned as life unveils its play, meaning as you make memories in the past, you learn from those mistakes and move on to the future with your lessons now learned. It also talks about life unveils its play, saying to enjoy the small or big moments in your life, for you never know what's to come in the future.
Joy during the season, for my family at least, is fun but chaotic. Baking cookies, decorating, fighting over colored or white lights, fighting over who gets the sprinkles, and a friendly competition for who can decorate the tree best. Everything comes together and all just feels right. Family, cookies, presents, trying not to spend all my money. This really is the best time of year.
I'm remembering.
production merges the traditional carol Deck the Hall and some themes from the world of classical music. You will hear the works of Rosny, Beethoven, Strauss, and Tchaikovsky at different points in this piece. We hope you enjoy the various themes and follow along.
Thank you.
staff that support all of these kids all through the whole district, Mr. Jarabek, Mrs. Hall, Mrs. Ron, Mrs. Zemla. We've got such a great community here, and the kids obviously love music because of all of you as well, and we really appreciate it. Thank you to all of you for coming on this rescheduled concert. It's very exciting to get to do this in the auditorium. So we hope that you have a wonderful holiday season, and we'd love to have you join us on our final selection.
So for our final piece tonight, we will be featuring all of our singers as we perform the famous Hallelujah Chorus from Handel's Messiah. When this piece was first performed in London in 1743, King George II was in attendance. As the first notes of the triumphant Hallelujah Chorus rang out, the king rose to his feet and remained standing until the end of the chorus. Royal protocol has always dictated that when the monarch stands, everyone in their presence is also required to stand. Thus, the entire audience and orchestra stood when the king stood during the performance, initiating a tradition that has lasted more than two centuries. Thank you very much for coming tonight. Please join me in standing for our final piece, the Hallelujah Chorus.
Okay, really, in our auditorium, the new one, the lights go out? Oh, I see it makes sense.